I don't know.
So when Tang sparred Gamboa, that was his interview with Floyd.
That was his interview.
He passed it in flying colors.
Yeah. So
he told me he made Gamboa quit.
Yeah. So when you look at it, everybody, the world didn't know nothing about it. So, and then when I look at Gamboa, I look at Tank too, because Gamboa went through everything that Tank went through. If you look at some of the guys he fought, Tank record is almost like that. You know what I'm saying? So Tank do what he's supposed to do against Gamboa. It's like Gamboa giving that snap to go through that. Go be great.
I think the boxing world is still underestimating Gervonta Davis. But
I said
the legend.
I said that.
If Canelo says he's great, yeah. Mike Tyson says that's one
right.
of my favorites.
Sugar Ray Leonard.
Yep.
You know, so when you're seeing great guys telling this kid
legends.
Is good,
yep.
you got to give him his props. And
Absolutely.
They still not giving it to him. But guess what? We staying humble.
And you were there
him.
From day one at
yeah.
8-7. So
yeah.
you're behind all
yeah.
this.
Yeah.
And now Atlanta, it's exciting. I'll yeah. be here for the fight.
And this what got me. Go look at all the fighters that they call in that's supposed to be great. Did they sell out arenas
no.
everywhere they went?
They don't.
Let's go look at it. New York City, sold out. Overseas, sold out.
StubHub.
StubHub
in L.A.
Sold
StubHub, out. Most
sold
tickets
out.
Ever sold.
Baltimore,
sold out. Atlanta.
If he don't get his props here, something wrong.
Keep it going.
Keep
so
it
there
going.
You have it. Stay tuned, Calvin Ford. Who do you have as pound for pound king right now?
Wilder right now.
Wilder. What a punch. Hit
what
a Fury
punch.
Rematch, what happens?
Oh, man. I can't wait to that because Fury, I mean, that's the only one that, you know, he knocked out and he got back up.
That's true.
Yeah,
so
that's going to be a good match, rematch.
There you have it. Calvin Ford, where do people follow you on Instagram? Tell them, Coach.
You can see me, Coach Calvin Ford, on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter.
Everywhere.
Good
stuff always. Stay tuned. One of the best coaches in the business. FaceTheReport.com. I'm Melissa Crack reporting, not only in boxing, but also gives back a lot to the community. And that's
Thank
just
you.
As important.
Thank you.